Danny J. I am in South Lake, Texas at Camp Hero Fitness, and we're gonna go over how to do lateral raises and hammer curls. Lateral raises are great for the shoulders. They give you really nice shape, sexy toned arms, and they're a staple exercise for shoulders. How I like to do my lateral raises is keep your arms slightly bent. You're gonna lift your dumbbells out to the side, not above horizontal, just to horizontal, and bring them back down slowly. All the way up, hold it, and back down. You wanna make sure your elbows are not locked because that does not get the right muscles. Hammer curls are a great exercise for the biceps, and they target the muscle a little different than normal curls. So to do a hammer curl, you're gonna actually start with your thumbs facing up. You bring the dumbbells to your shoulders and back down. There's no rotation of the wrist like a normal curl. You're just bringing thumbs straight up to your shoulders and slowly lowering back down. And this is how you do a hammer curl. Again, this is Danny J. I'm at Camp Hero Fitness, and we just went over two arm exercises, lateral raises and hammer curls.